Thanks. Come in. Thanks for the rum. You seem decent enough, so I won't mince my words. We settled Kingsmouth to quit the pirate racket and live ordinary lives as fishermen and sailors. But the dream ended when we spent all our ill-gotten treasures and the first hardships appeared on the horizon. To save us, Mayor Murray signed a pact with that cunning sea devil Davy Jones. As payment, Jones gave him the mermaid siren Calliope. Murray stole Calliope's flowers, and now he leads the town with an iron fist. We tried to oppose him, but he was stronger. The only thing left of the good old days are memories like this photo. Take it. I don't want it anymore. Thank you. long, long time ago, when the golden age of piracy was coming to an end. The town of Kingsmouth was founded by pirates who decided to quit the trade, and who had money aplenty and families. The town, considered weird and unpleasant from the start, made ends meet until the gathered treasures ran out. Returning to piracy was not an option. However, the times had changed. People had aged, gotten used to their families and the town. A mayor called Murray emerged as a leader of the community, himself an old pirate, captain of his own ship, a symbol of pirate prosperity. He was one of the few who remembered the legends of Davy Jones, in which he saw a solution for the town's troubles.
It must be the owner. So he paid the price for uncovering the truth about the mayor.
To avoid poverty and the town's decline, Murray summoned Davy Jones, the treacherous sea devil, known for granting wishes to those who deal with him. They struck a pact. One day later, a mermaid named Calliope was caught in the sailors' nets. According to the hellish pact, she was guaranteed to secure the town's well.